To everyone whose life has been affected by gun violence, and to all of you who came here today, I'm sorry. Know that we are still here working hard for you. And colleagues, as you see these amazing people in their red t-shirts around the Capitol today, I hope you will welcome them. Thank you.
Thank you, Representative, and welcome to our Moms Demand Action activists in the building today. Further courtesies, Representative Smith-Warner.